Hello, dear ones. Thank you for joining me for today's devotional. I wonder if during this stay-at-home season, any of you've resorted to putting together jigsaw puzzles. My daughter and I just tackled a 2,000-piece puzzle, which I am glad to say we successfully completed yesterday. But right as we got to the end, we faced a challenge and we got stuck and frustrated because the last few pieces didn't seem to fit in the remaining spots. And then we began to realize that we had put some pieces in the wrong place. Even though they looked like they fit there, when we looked at the puzzle more closely, we realized that it was a misfit. We had to move those pieces somewhere else, and then we were able to complete the puzzle successfully. And I felt Holy Spirit speak to me that sometimes we get stuck in our lives for the same reason. Sometimes we have pieces of our lives that are in the wrong place and they need to be moved to make room for what's supposed to go there. I know when I was first married, in the very beginning, early days of my marriage, I so honored where my husband was at spiritually, and I so respected that I put a lot of the weight for my spiritual growth upon him instead of on my relationship with the Lord. I had put him in the place of where God was supposed to be instead of allowing him to be in the place of being my husband and being my partner. I had to move that piece into the right position. In these days in my life, I'm sensing the Holy Spirit telling me that my writing life, where I have written for myself personally for years, He wants to move that piece over and use it more in the public sphere. And so that piece is being readjusted. In these days of pause, I believe that God is giving us an opportunity to assess our lives. He's given us a time out to examine our puzzles and see if the pieces are in the right spot. For some of us, that may mean that we need to reassess a relationship that we've been maintaining to see if it's still in the right spot in our life, or if we're looking to it for the right reasons or with the right motivation. We may find that we're in a job that we know we were supposed to move on from, but where we've continued to stay. Or we may have something in our lives or someone in our lives that we've allowed to take the place where God fits, and instead we've edged God out by putting that in that most important place. Whenever we have a piece of our puzzle that's a misfit, that's in the wrong position, it's going to be taking the place of a piece that's supposed to be there. And the puzzle of our lives, this beautiful picture that God is assembling from who we are, is going to remain incomplete or even look disjointed. And so I encourage you to take advantage of the time that we have in this season to sit with Holy Spirit and ask Him to help you to see if there are any pieces that are out of order, that are out of place, and to give you the wisdom to fix them, so that you'll have a greater sense of peace and order and contentment and alignment in your life. So I invite you to pray together with me now, asking God to give you that wisdom. He promises in James 1 verse 5 that if we need wisdom, we can just ask for it. So let's do that together now. Dear Lord, I pray that you who knows best and can see better than I can will help me to see how the pieces of my life are meant to fit together. Please give me the wisdom that you've promised in your word. Show me if I need to make any adjustments and how to do that. I want my life to be a beautiful picture of your design. In Jesus' name, amen. If you've prayed this prayer, you may sense that God is showing you some areas in your life that need to shift, and He will give you the wisdom for that to happen. I just encourage you to partner with Holy Spirit as He moves upon you. May you be blessed.